The big wigs from the business industry showed up for the ANCX at Rockwell Tuesday night. You saw that a couple of minutes back for an exchange of ideas. The event is meant to mark the 20th anniversary of ANC, with no less than ABS-CBN Chairman Gabby Lopez and ABS-CBN CEO Carlo Katigbak welcoming the guests. Among the distinguished guests was Golden Arches founder George Yang, the owner of McDonald's franchise in the Philippines, who gave us a rare treat with his rendition of O Sole Mio and Torna Asuriento for an encore. Never fails to impress. He always liked listening to classical music. Yang admits he never really sang until 10 years ago when he discovered he could on a night of mic-grabbing karaoke with business colleagues. Since then, life for this lover of classic movies hasn't been the same again. Thanks for the welcome sampling of the golden voice, Mr. Golden Arches. You never fail to impress.